A major roadway in Tuolumne County remains closed right now due to a fire. Right now, LaGrange Road is closed between Highway 108 and Old Don Pedro Road while crews work to put out the fire. That fire started just before 8 tonight, moving quickly through dry grass. Thankfully, crews were able to stop the fire at about 150 acres. There are no reports of structures being threatened by the fire so far. The cause of this fire is still being investigated, and no word yet on when the road will reopen.